Good afternoon to everybody. Today I will tell about the sternum. Okay, this is the sternum. Sternum is what type of bone? This is a flat type of bone. Where it is located? It is located in the in front of the chest. Okay, it has three parts. Upper part, bigger part called the manubrium sternum. This is the manubrium sternum. Then the body of the sternum. And lower part is called the ziphoid sternum or ziphoid process. In the manubrium sternum, articulate on the lateral part, articulate with the clavicle. Okay? Medial part of the clavicle is articulate on the lateral part of the sternum, which is joint is formed in the sternoclavicular zone. And two pairs of ribs, first pair and second pairs of ribs are articulate at the manubrium sternum. And the body, all the parts of the ribs are articulate at the body of the sternum except the 11 and 12 pairs of ribs, which are not articulate at the sternum because they are the 11 and 12 pairs of ribs is a floating ribs. Okay, this is the anterior surface, this is the posterior surface. Anterior surface is slightly convex, posterior surface is slightly concave. Then identify the sternum is a flat type of bone, small bone, flat type of bone, and it is located in the anterior part of the thoracic case. Okay.